where we were at 30 years ago is a different place than we are today. But God's a God of journey, and is still growing us, and just we're still trying to follow after Him as believers. So He still has new things for everybody, I think.
Say that I need you. Steve.